Hi guys, this is Anjaneai and today we'll be learning the song Yaar Dosti by KK. A very, very beautiful song. Song starts with the arpeggio pattern and I have tried to mimic the same, but I'm not sure how successful I have been. So the pattern as of me goes as if you just need to make the D chord and need to lift the finger, the middle finger up and from the E string and put it on fret number 2 and then pull it off. So it would be like this. Instantly just pull it back and pull it off. So it would sound like that. And the complete pattern is repeat is 4 3 2 1 1 with a pull off, 2 3 4 3 2 4 3 2 2 3 2. So 4 3 2 1 with a pull off, then 2 3 4 3 2 4 3 2 3 2. And the chord basically is, the song is basically in F scale and B flat along with that. But I'll be trying to play it in a different way using the D and G chord. So let's just start with the song and please pardon my singing. I know I'm horrible. So it's just for the lesson and the chords for the song are D, G, A, B minor, D, G, A, B minor, and E. And in between there's a F minor as well. F sharp minor, I'm sorry. So, song is new and the fretboard is quite wide, so I have difficulty in coping up with that. So I'm sorry about that, but basically the song is like that and the flow is similar. And if you want, I can tell you the chords in the description as well. So song is in that way. And if you have any doubt or query, or if you have any correction to make, you can just post your comment down there, and looking forward to your remarks. Thank you so much for your time and have a great day. Bye bye.